And now, a first look at the new season of Bring It.
This coming season, it is a new dawn, a new day. You guys see that Coach Marquell from Birmingham is going to be here with you guys for the entire season.
The Dancing Dogs have always been an all-girls team, but that's not my vision. If you're going to win at anything, you have to be willing to take risks.
What happened? I mean, what the hell is going on? Did an alien take over Diana's body?
This team used to have tradition and used to have rules.
A lot of people have today. Everybody.
Christiana isn't here. Makaya isn't here. Diana's not in there.
What's going on here?
This is me, y'all.
So, everybody come up here for a second.
I think that this news is going to probably hurt.
I'm sorry.
I can't explain it. I'm upset. I just don't have a lot to say.
I wasn't expecting this.
You don't walk out on this, the dog. We didn't walk out on each other. Family don't do it.
The new season of Bring It, coming in January, only